It's the first weekend of Advent, and welcome to Life at PazNaz. I'm Scott Anderson, your host. There's no greater gift this Christmas season than the gift of your time. Inserted in today's worship folder are several opportunities for you and your family to give away from yourselves in meaningful ways. See what's available, check the boxes to indicate how you would like to give or serve, complete the form with your name and contact information, and place it in the offering plate as it's passed later in today's service. Consider how you can extend God's grace and hope to those in need this Christmas. Sit tight, there's more to come right after this.
The light shines in the darkness.
And the darkness has not overcome it.
Everybody, is there a lockout? No, it's because you haven't signed up your kids for 2012 Upward Basketball and Cheerleading. Registration is open now. Last year was an amazing season. We had 230 kids, 60 plus coaches. We need more people this year, players and cheerleaders. We need coaches, referees, volunteers, even if you just want to pray. Basketball is a team sport, just like the body of Christ. Pray about which role God would want you to play this season. On Saturday, December 3rd, we need players and parents to come to PazNaz for evaluation day. Players and cheerleaders will get size for a uniform. Basketball players will get evaluated skill-wise so we can put them on balanced teams for the season. Parents who come will be able to ask questions and find out all they want to know about the season. Some of you might be thinking, I'm not a basketball player. I don't know how to coach. I don't know how to referee. We can team you up with someone who coached before. It's gonna be an amazing season. Woo! Come find out what God's gonna do this year. Come join us. The clock's ticking. 3, 2, 1.
My name is AOS.
If you have a child with special needs or know of a family with a child with special needs and are interested, please come to SOS on Saturday, December 3rd.
Volunteers will watch your children while you get a chance to go Christmas shopping, lawn mowing, or even on a date. When was the last time we went on a date?
The last SOS?
What?
The hours are 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and the cost is $10 per child, $20 maximum.
And volunteers, we need you to make this blessing to special needs families a success.
Contact Joanna Diaz or Julie Keith of In His Image Ministry to sign up your family or to sign up to be a volunteer. We will definitely be there.
Come hang on. Peace out.
Did you ever have a Christmas where all you wanted was for everything to be normal?
Where everybody has a job.
And there's nobody missing.
Sometimes that's not possible. But with God's love and the promise of His Son,
nothing is impossible.
Please join us this year as we bring together our own choir and orchestra and the Cornerstone Theater Group for a special time of celebration with the musical production of The Ornament. So bring the whole family. You won't want to miss it.
This Thanksgiving, you can help bring hope to a hopeless world by giving through the annual Thanksgiving offering for World Mission. Through your contribution, you'll help to support Nazarene missionaries in 165 world areas, help fund work and witness and compassionate ministries in Nicaragua and the Pasadena areas, as well as Helping Hands and Church in the Park. Special offering envelopes are enclosed in today's worship folder. Plan to give generously. Thanks for watching Life at PazNaz. You can find more ministry opportunities inside today's worship folder that are just right for you and your family. See what's available to you and become involved in the Life at PazNaz. I think you'll be glad that you did. Check out other editions of Life at PazNaz on our website at www.paznaz.org or on YouTube using Life at PazNaz in the search box. I'm Scott Anderson. Peace out.